And welcome back to Notre Dame Day. I'm Alex Wilcox. Well, we've been waiting all night for this one. We just spoke with Chloe Agnew upstairs. Now it's time to hear her sing. So, Chloe, we're all very excited for this. What are we going to be hearing?
I'm going to do two classics today. Good old Danny Boy. And there's a lot of Irish eyes smiling tonight. So when Irish eyes are smiling, it's going to be happening. So I want to hear lots of people singing along with me.
Oh, absolutely. It's going to be fantastic. Well, Chloe, take it away. You're accompanied by Notre Dame junior Peter Spoleto on a piano, generously donated by Shirks. Take it away, Chloe.
Peter Spoleto, ladies and gentlemen. You. One of Notre Dame's finest. Well, it's an absolute thrill to be here with you all, and thank you so much for such a wonderful, wonderful Notre Dame, but a great Irish welcome here today. Thank you so much. I'm feeling very at home. I'm going to sing this little classic for you all. It's When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. And sure, if anybody knows it, if you're here, if you're tuning in, do sing along with us. This is a lot of fun. Here we go. That's very fancy, Peter.
There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure, assume you'd be gone, so never a teardrop should fall. When your sweet lilting laughter's like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you can laugh all the while, and all other times smile, and just smile a smile for me.
Everybody.
When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it is like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish
short is a lie.
Incredible, Chloe, an amazing performance. I didn't think anything could beat that Irish accent, but the singing was even better.